just took off two smaller end guns and put on one big one. So this should water a little bit better. It's a better end gun. Now we just have to adjust it so it'll rotate and spray the right spot.